everything here. It's all
everything we're saying right now.
All this right now is
public.
All into the interwebs.
All right. On the web, it's on the line.
And we've got like 5 minutes and we'll start.
All right.
Andrew, right?
Yep.
Hey,
how you
Scott.
Doing?
How you doing, man?
Good, and you?
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
I was just about to go out looking at your dead body.
Good on, man. What happened? I was talking to you, then the phone went dead. Then
well,
I tried
no,
to call you back.
I said I got to deal with this.
Oh,
and then I got
okay. I thought somebody killed you.
No, I had to dig it out, which I did. So I got free foot. It's warm.
Huh?
It's warm in here.
So, we're going to Scott. It's live now. Just so you know. It's live now.
Congratulations!
here, take three.
Thank you.
it'll come when that moment comes. I'll know.
Exactly. Yeah, and then you'll have it. It's not going away. It's always going to be there.
If you don't need the money next week.
Exactly. There's always going to be that. All right, Joel.
Next week.
Next week
might be okay. 2 weeks, I'm worried about.
Gentlemen, thank you for joining us for this show. Before we get started, I just want you to know that this show and all shows of Donut Smalls are made possible through the Smalls Lions Foundation and sponsored by donors through the foundation. If you'd like to become a sponsor, you can contact us at foundation@smallslive.com, or if you want to become a donor, check out the vast archive, go to smallslive.com, make a donation, check that out. Tonight's show is sponsored by Jazz Lovers at Google. Tonight we have the amazing Victor Lewis on drums.
All right.
We've got Okegwo on bass. And co-leading this group, Adam Kolker on tenor saxophone, and Scott Wendholt on trumpet.
Thank you. That was an original of mine entitled Ipso. And if you noticed, it was a little bit like a calypso. You weren't alone. So until I get a better title, it's Ipso.
Great.
Thank you. You're too kind. We're going to continue with another one of my
English.
Has a little more credit, the title, maybe. There was there's a beautiful town on the Amalfi Coast. I think you call it a town or a village. Amalfi Coast of Italy. Happened to visit with my family about 2.5 years ago. And this town was on our itinerary by accident, almost. And we got there and we went like, oh my gosh, what have we done? It was great. So this town was called Minori, and so is this song. I hope you like it.
You want to do a whole chorus or just like
I don't know what's happening.
Was it right on?
Right start.
Let's start it right on again.
Yeah, I like
and
that.
Then four times every time on that. Yep. But that's cool.
Thank you. gonna run, but get your show when you're done.
That was the best start ever.
Green chimneys, we're gonna.
Y'all gonna do a thing?
Yeah, and
just a little
couple count, come on.
Not much.
Right on the thing, yeah. Right? Two. Thank you.
Adam Kolker's arrangement of Thelonious Monk's Green Chimneys was that last one. Now we're going to do a standard dedicated to all of us old folks up here. I'll let you guess the title. Old Folks. Who wrote Old Folks? Anyway, timeless jazz standard that we can't remember the composer's name. Sorry, here comes some.
Google, come on, people.
Thank you.
Well, you know, we're not.
We're not professionals.
We make a living at this? No.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're gonna take a break, and we shall be back for our second set in an hour. Is that correct?
That is correct.
That is correct. Thank you very much. I usually think of you.
Scott Wendholt, Adam Kolker, Ugonna Okegwo, Victor Lewis. These are wonderful gentlemen. We'll be back in an hour for the second set. Thank you again to Jazz Lovers at Google for sponsoring the show. If you want to become a sponsor, please reach out to us at foundation@smallslive.com. If you want to check out some of our wonderful music, you can go to smallslive.com and check out the vast archive. Thank you so much. Next set is at 7.
Hey, cats. So, nice.
I'm going to try to check it out in real time. Just two transfers. I am a drummer. I'm a kind of extra.
Dorgan on the bass. Now she waits on the drums.
Thank you. Yeah.
She waves to the drums. She waves. She follows me out here, the bass. And Roland Parks. She follows the piano. We're seeing Dan Stevens. We're gonna take a short break. We'll go back to some more music. Thanks a lot for coming out.
Thank you. play that pretty much every game we play.
Yeah, that's right.
Are you sick of it as well?
Test your metal and excite the crowd.
Yeah.
The crowd.
This is our first.
guess the first, what do we enter out first? And then,
good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us for this show, for those who are here and those who are streaming online on all our services. Before we get started with the show, I just want to let you know that this show and all shows at Smalls are made possible through the Smalls Live Foundation and donors and sponsors through the foundation. Tonight's concert is sponsored by Jazz Lovers at Google. If you'd like to become a sponsor, you can reach out to us at foundation@smallslive.com, or if you want to check out the vast archive, you can go to smallslive.com, become a donor, and get access to all our music. Tonight we have the amazing Victor Lewis on drums.
Yeah.
Woo! Ugonna, Okegwo on bass.
Woo!
And co-leading this group, Adam Kolker and Scott Wendholt.
Thank you.
straight on. Before bars of three.
Okay.
One. Two.
fascination with Dizzy Gillespie and the Beatles. That was kind of a, hybrid, I guess you'd call it, tune, based on the changes set in motion by Dizzy Gillespie, and kind of based on the melody of the great Beatles tune. Speaking of Charlie Parker, we are going to continue with a strange version of one of his songs once they finish this. This is going to be also on Masterclass. You know, if you guys subscribe to that, this will all be very in-depth. So, no, we're going to do Alucha, Charlie Parker's composition of, 60 years ago, a long time.
60?
I don't know. Longer.
80?
Yeah, 80.
80 years ago, sorry. Long time.
Jesus Christ.
I've been locked up a long time in my basement.
Yeah.
Start
myself
having a sip.
Keep me on track here. Okay. I can barely be responsible for myself these days.
That's what I'm worried about.
Okay. 1, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, oh yeah, right. The birthday groove.
That was, as we said, an old, a new version of an old tune by Charlie Parker entitled Alucha. We're going to continue now with the song that was written for somebody. Not necessarily somebody, no, I would say he was, you know, dear to me at some level, but now this is about a student of mine named Kevin, who, I don't know, it's a thing, I guess. I know they've had alcohol before their 21st birthday, but I guess on their 21st birthday, they feel like they need to test their limits of how much alcohol they can actually drink legally. And Kevin did, and he failed that test, I'm afraid to say. I wasn't grading him, but I think this is a song that I wrote in honor of the day after his birthday. And this is called Kevin's Birthday Blues.
Don't forget to turn this off.
I like it on better.
This I don't remember. I wrote it. I don't remember. One, two. One, two, three, four.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're going to go ahead with another one. It's a composition of mine based on G.G. Grice's Minority. And since this was written years later, it's called New Minority. Go figure. And it has a little bit, it follows the changes of that original tune, which is the inspiration for it. And we have a kind of a different take on the end section. So you'll, if you know that tune, you'll enjoy it, I hope. Here it comes.
Yeah, it's kind of New Minority. It's kind of presumptuous of you.
I said I hope.
Oh, okay.
Give me the mic. Also presumptuous. Here we go. One, two.
Thank you. Thank you.
Victor Lewis on drums. Okegwo on bass. Co-leading this lovely band. Again, I don't know, is it lovely? I think so. Adam Kolker on tenor saxophone. My name is Scott Wendholt, and I play trumpet. Thank you so much for coming out. We are not getting out the live audience very much, so it's great to see you all here, and keep it up, and keep watching the streams, all of you out there. Thank you so much for supporting Smalls and supporting this live art endeavor, human endeavor through this crazy pandemic. Thank you, and have a great night.
Thank you so much to these amazing musicians and everyone who has sponsored this band and everyone out there who's watching. Please join us next time tomorrow for more music. We have music 7 nights a week, which you can check out. If you want to sponsor into bands in the future, please reach out to us at foundation@smallslive.com, or you can check out a bunch of our other concerts in our archive at smallslive.com. Thank you so much.